this is good for. Put some pepper and salt and olive oil. This one is so delicious.